an R1. Well, enter your plea of not guilty to the charges. Are you requesting appointment with the public defender's office, or are you going to hire an attorney? Right, are you currently employed or unemployed? We will appoint the public defender's office to represent you. And then you understand that you're going to have absolutely no contact with Ms. Tinsley or her residence. No contact means no contact, no direct communication, no third-party communication, no social media. I must remind you, everything in the jail is recorded. Okay. We will. So, we're going to send you the medical floor. I'll make sure to make a note of that.
Yeah, I'm already done.
Okay. Well, I'm going to let Louisville Metro Department of Corrections determine whether or not you need to go to the hospital. Medical staff is more than well trained. We will set your bond. It will remain at $500,000. We're going to come back to court on January 6th at 1 p.m. in Portland 304. We will make a note in here for...